Why people? For somebody when you do it long time, you know, you're not bad. We can survive, you know.
Piece of that
yeah, man, this is a gumption. So people see it there. Long time I not do it. It not broke up. No nothing. Finally did it. Friends and family, welcome again to Empire TV. You know, from where we are giving us some vlogs about the farm where we start. So a day 3 this now up on the farm. Okay, you know we have other things doing otherwise. So it's day 3 now on the farm, but over the weekend. And I'm a bridge in come through and come surprise me. Right? So I come and put in some work on the land for we are ready. So actually I get some help to clean up the place fast so we can start put some food on ground. So wow, I'm going to roll up things, man. Trust me. Turn on the camera and I can see the progress of where I go on it right now. Alright
peeps, you see it there?
Over the weekend, Bridging turn up 1 minute of the year and him put in some work. So, the only thing leave now, I just a little year a year or so. So, I'm going to take down a little year and an idea today. So, yeah man, so see it there? Nice planting land. So, look for now, that's a whole heap of food I put in the ground. So I'm just going to watch Empire TV. If there's a new viewer here, please consider subscribe. Hit the notification bell. That means you'll be notified to see that Empire TV about some content out here. But I'm not like her. Do a good job. So today we are going to get up the thing them together. Burn with a burn. And continue. People, we have a whole heap of cleaning left for the same. You know, because the land gone back far across the river there. Gone back up on the other side, so. Alright, so just enjoy the vlog. Alright, and watch the progress and watch the growth.
Alright, peeps, so see me now, Kurt. I'm.
Yeah, somebody say, my come.
Drop in.
Well, what do you mean? You're dropping in the house, sir.
Oh.
Not the water.
I'm dropping over
who
the weekend.
Come and, out?
And surprise me.
Yeah, because that's
not lie.
You know, surprise me, you know?
Yeah, man, so me like the surprise, Kurt, but not lie.
True, because.
Since how long you said to keep it clean out?
Just choose the Friday.
Yeah? See the peeps?
Tuesday I drop in, because we don't drop in Monday, but the rain, I say no. Now come Tuesday.
Yeah.
And shut it.
Yeah man, so peeps sit there.
You understand me?
Yeah man, Kurt come put in some work. So Kurt, respect in a man.
You know, because you have your food in a youth, and I like seeing youth.
I put in the work.
I do the work.
Yeah.
Progressive work.
Yeah.
So, I'm not tell you still, but in my mind, when I left son, I say, yo, I'm going to show you everything. I'm going to give him a little.
Yeah man, I respect to you, you know. Make you feel good too, yeah? Cause so you go in the car right now, I feel good, cause peeps. I hold it and chopping. See right there, and nanny girl way up one place, so I don't know if you can see them. And I up here, so we start clean from.
See you? You know, the energy.
The energy, I love the energy to Kurt.
Yeah,
so peeps, we still have a far away leave to go, but. Yeah man, at least we make great progress. See you? Great progress to make. Seen so. Made it have something to Kurt. Two jackfruit tree. And two East Indian mango tree. When I best time to remove them to plant them?
When the moon gone dark. Because the moon up will start the 19th. So when the moon gone dark, anything else can plant. Girl know to if a girl go plant.
So when the moon got dark, how?
From sometime. 3 days after the full moon.
3 days after?
Yeah, you can't drop in a thing them. Because a good time now to drop in the fruits them.
Oh, but I have to just wait for the
moon, because them full of worm when them beer.
Oh, yeah, because I have two jackfruit tree and two East Indian tree. I want to put them down on the lower part.
Yeah, down on the lower part. We have further on to go still. Yeah. We have more work for them.
Yeah, man. So respect again. You see me the energy right, people, so.
Right. I'm yeah, man. How far were they, so, the place go?
The place go back right, cross.
No, how far were they, so?
You see the fence? The fence
yeah, me see the fence, you know.
You know, cross that, then sweet tree, there, so.
No go right, no, all right, all right, all right. Because, yes.
We are going straight down from
yes,
this.
Yes, we just sit down and square up something, right. Because them coconut tree down on a phone one, right?
No.
All right, so it just gone, so come and stone all part the center.
Yeah, gone,
all right.
So gone.
Yeah, me know where I'm going now.
Yeah, man.
So upon a level.
Yeah, right.
You see the line out there, so, but you have to find a pig today, no?
Yeah, I search the pig today and find a pig.
Yeah, best to find a pig today, so.
Next I don't want to clean go too far, now. Help nobody clean up for them.
No, property. No, no. But remember, I'm telling you, I'm going to burn it down in a year before last now, and the fire. So reduce some of the bush, you know, because the fire burned for days. Gone down in the gully there, you know.
Oh. Yeah, because right, so now,
we if you notify, you know.
We have to just get up them together before we light them, because we don't want the fire run wild.
Well, you make an interval, man. Channel out, a channel like.
Yeah. So the fire can't run can't past run this,
no, yeah, where you don't want to run. You understand me? Yeah. All right, you can't good, man. Easy if you done.
All right,
just
so
back
peeps.
Off the bush, sister.
Yeah.
And clear the place, and we light the fire now. The fire now extend out to then call fire with you.
All right, peeps.
So you know, it's good for burn.
Make sure you sound a like, share, and subscribe to Empire TV, because guess what? Right now, food, I want something we can't stop sell.
No, and can't
we can't stop
eat. No.
So right now,
a food, say, a
we
food
are putting some food.
Even the clothes you wear, a food come, a ground
yeah,
come
from. Come from.
So don't disrespect the soil, because the Bible says, wise man till the soil, you know, brother.
Yeah.
Say, if you're not wise, you're not going to till the soil, you know.
A reality.
No, it's really written in the book. Yeah, so when you see a man excavate, even a woman, if she not like you, we are down to earth.
Yeah.
Yeah, she not ready.
She not ready.
No, she not ready.
Kurt, me ask you, hold up a yam vine, man.
Yeah, hold up a yam, man. And even pan a tree there. Come here, look what you're going to say, yo. He's going to open a new one, make the man him know, say this year, he can't work like last year.
No, then can't come in, come dig no yam now. But you want to
wear it. I'm not breaching, say, no, you.
I'm not
land
on that bush, so you want to know. I'm going to feel like, say, he can just come in and do him one. Yeah, but now when he come and say,
we're
there on the ground now. Nobody now got to run in now. I don't know, say. I'm going to put up my sign up this man.
Trespass.
So, yeah, trespassers will be shot on sight.
And dead.
On sight. Shot on sight.
And sight on sight and buried too.
Yeah. So.
I see the boy, the dirty boy. So yeah, you interrupt me. I'm alive and I say, I want to do my thing and know something, did it?
Yeah.
That's no, I want to do my thing and no man food to eat.
No man come in and take out the thing without your consent.
You know, work out, sir. Because the pot have to go up on fire.
All
and
right.
Everything you cook, you have to put your hand in a pocket or buy a shop.
Shop. Suppose you can you have land.
Eat out your farm.
Yeah, man. Suppose you can eat out your farm.
Gungo and all them something there. Plant your own
thing.
All
them put in, man.
Yeah, man. Plant your own
thing. So, Kurt, come in and go back up and go link up with Nanny.
Yeah, man.
So, come up back, Pani. Top part of the farm now, can link up with Rata Grind. And Nanny Gel. See? So that's a grind I get the fire started there, because you don't know, you know. Once we're up on the farm, food for your cook. See? I'm going to have some ripe plant, I'm going to have a roast. So, just stay tuned and watch the vlog. Chew on them ripe plant there on the fire, but then go on roast. See? Yeah.
And
poor with you, red fruit and ripe plant and roast on the farm.
Alright,
peep, so. And the third week this on the farm, as we tell you, no?
Third week, yeah.
See?
Third week is good. You see,
yeah, man,
week
the third
now,
week is good.
It's supposed to plant.
Yeah, the fourth week now. The next video we're going to get after that one, you know.
The full moon, yeah?
See? A plant. We are putting some food in our ground.
Banana, so on. We plant in our sun, so.
Yes, yeah, the third one.
Eh?
Third day on the farm.
Week.
Third week on the farm. Yeah, third day. Because we don't work week. We don't work the whole week. So that's the third day. Yeah. If we do week, food in our ground.
Everybody
right
that
now.
Get week. Yes.
Everybody that get week if week, a week. Yeah,
and
you see it?
Week in your knee and mine.
Yeah.
The fuck when a week in your mind?
When a week in your mind, done,
you know. You have to have a strong mind.
Yeah, man.
Resist the temptation.
But what I'm saying differently, away from where you are from.
Yeah, I'm not
in terms of
when
you're
a different thing
you're talking about. No, listen, when I say, when you're there on third week, third day.
If we're there third week, man, no food are going to ground already. So right again, we have on the fire now, my boss.
That was the breadfruit and the roast flour. But the roast flour now come off again.
All right, and we'll cook some thin mackerel and white rice in idea.
Yeah.
See, when I kill up yourself, you know, we just do the right thing.
That's true.
See, got the energy right.
Yeah, that's true.
See,
yeah.
I'm there on three real elder, where I teach me the way of life. Yeah. See, and I take in what them teach me.
See?
Yeah, man, see it there? Roast platen, roast breadfruit. Yeah, the breadfruit and the platen and the roast. People, roast platen, nice, you know, roast when they're ripe. Oh, God. So that again, you have to see breadfruit and the mackerel cook. You put it on the rice and you're done.
Yeah, man, this is just let me scrape it.
Oh, this is just for eat right now with a little butter.
Yeah, man, I'll scrape it.
All right, breadfruit and butter and then. So we are going to have breakfast and lunch. Because this is breakfast now.
No go there, sir.
No, man, not for we. You eat breakfast when you wake. We just reach. We not eat no breakfast. It's a minute no breakfast in the morning. All right. Me a talk about me then. Well, we have breakfast and lunch. So breakfast on the fire now. Roast breadfruit and roast platen. Seeing? Yes.
All right, peeps. So. Platen is ready, you know. So them there.
Don't sort the plate.
See? Kurt, I will shoot them, and I don't know if you eat the platen.
No, that's alright.
So see the peeps. Well, listen to me, Kurt. Yeah, man, so we are doing the right thing in our jungle. Out of door life. Why? That's why first time people used to live so long, you know.
Fridge.
Yeah, man, you have a son, them.
It's a madness, them, because listen, you couldn't in a prison do this.
No.
And fees are free.
This
so
is
when
life.
You want to take a badness for them head, I beg them, please, stay a road.
Yeah, man, stay a road.
Because road life nice.
Yeah, man. Because this right now, I enjoy doing this. Me at prison right now,
enjoy.
Couldn't do
full
this.
Joy. Full joy. Full joy. Enjoy when
full
you're
full
gone.
Full joy. See
there? Man, that a prison was
well,
but you're not free, girl.
I mean, we're not talking about the free in the cinema, man. You're on a lock, man. We're on a lock, and we don't want a lock. We don't want to live on a lock.
You see there? Right, platinum roast.
It's compulsory. Oh, my. Lock is different, but we don't want to live
on a lock. Come on, outside, are
they? Okay.
The peeps. Nice. All right, so we'll consume breakfast now. Roast platinum for breakfast. Tin mackerel and white rice we are cooking in the bush today. And roast breadfruit. Alright, so go on full joy the vlog here.
Sit there. Why, if you never had roast platen before, ripe roast platen, I tell you, you miss out. This wicked country style.
Mm-hmm.
Alright guys, so sit there. Seasoning ready right now. Tin mackerel and white rice. Rice are steam. Let me see your rice partner at a grain. Come on. Come on, rice are steam, you know? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's true. You have no. All mango tree right now and plum tree.
Yeah, go on with the right again.
With the peeps. Yeah.
Every day.
Yeah, peeps. So.
Change up.
You
need
no
more food. No,
we're not both. Me eat it, but I love it.
We not mix up.
Well, me eat it, but I love it neither.
Me eat it too, but I love it neither.
I love it neither.
I put them in the fire again.
I know something man to follow up.
No, you can't eat it just like how
old people that say
too much. Too much of one thing good for nothing.
Right, too much of one thing good for nothing. They more putting something selling now. The system more than something selling now, brother.
Yes, they more.
You want something to say? I really can't get fish. Fresh fish is good. You understand me? Color look, pop show, mustard and so. Then something on me.
See this, eh? The silver dish.
In the meantime, eat
Show the water, guys.
Water, I put the pan and give me put the pan. No, give the silver one.
Sweet. Mm-hmm. They may have life, brother.
Yeah,
sure. That's why first time people used to have it. They have sun them.
Mm-hmm. You live so long?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. People, if you never have turned breadfruit and mackerel, what? You're not eating nothing.
You're not saying still.
Yeah, sure.
Me?
Mm. You have a good mind. Out of all way you eat and drink, you have a good mind.
All right, so lunchtime now. Still up on the farm and we are going to eat some lunch right now. There. Roast breadfruit and tin mackerel and white rice. Nice Sunday with ripe platen.
good to go.
So, man, say?
Dinner time now, brother.
Lunch, yeah, man. Dinner time.
Breakfast, lunch.
So, peeps, see there? Lana almost clean up now, so we start putting some food. So, we are full joy ourselves.
Yeah, man.
You see me? And we have to just give God thanks for the preservation of life. See? Because without Him, we is nothing.
See?
Alright. So, we just full joy the vlog, you know. And keep watching Empire TV.
And love.
And yeah, and love. Whole heap of content.
By the table of days, love. You know, love.
Love is the key.
Love is the key. Love is the answer.
Yeah. Rata grind. Yes, uncle. Hey, peeps. So, as you guys can see, way down there now. Alright, so we are making progress, man. Whole heap of progress I make. On the place, so. Wanna just support the channel, see me, you know. Wanna like up the video, them. Wanna share up the content, them, see me. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Alright, cause we just keep the content, them are coming away. Nice, clean content. Positive thing. Nothing negative, not the over that side, yeah. Alright, so. At the third week this now, upon the farm, we are clean up the land, start putting some produce. Right? So, we just go and watch the channel.
That's a grind. That blue steam. That big man no man afraid of a sweat. You know? The cold water run out of body. And I say if you go. Yeah. Yeah, so see there guys. Show no what going on. So where I come from there. The progress there. Yeah. So we are clean up, we are good on. We are good on in the valley now. Look at that. Yeah. I hit man. So that's the third day of this, you know, so imagine if I third day of this rattagrind. And we almost clean up the whole place. What happened? You know, soon done. I'm burning some fire. I burned some fire and I eat it out for you, boom. Alright, Pete, so let's stay tuned for that, you know.
Yeah. Alright, so. So I make a walk, boom. So on the gully side now, go see what I go on. Yeah. Look for now, I'll be a food at them place, here. Yeah. Yeah. Well, if our food are grown or something. Mm-hmm. See progress we make already there. Super rich. See nanny get them up there, so there. So now you start see the place start shape out now. Yeah. Yeah man. Sweet piece of farm we are putting us. So look if I know when I turn on my camera and I show no I go on. food in the ground. Yep. See there? Whole heap of dirt. See? Yeah, man. So, with the writers and all, so we still have whole of yourself left to clean up, so. Whole heap of clean up, see me here? We have left to do, you know. And see there? I got a piece of forest. In front of you, so. So, only more clean up left, so I only put a vlog leaf coming away. Make sure I see where I go on. I was still not reached down in that gully yet. Still have far to go. I only put a renta yam the pantry. I say, only put a renta vine. Then I can't find one for deep before I go over today. See the peeps? All heap of jungle left. Fi clean up. But we get in there. We get in there. Alright, so. Me I say, whole heap of renta vine. So me go say, me can't find one fi dig right now. A long time I not dig renta, you know. Where vine gone? Alright, see vine, I say. So me go say, if me can. Dig out the entire one, tree root in that way, you know, the hardest. Yam them to dig out and tree root in that way, but no safe me can't dig out the yam still. So the first thing you have to do when you have to dig rent and right again, clean out the area. You know if you dig rent a good right again? They say you know if you start digging yam from too near neither, but can't dig from near and far, and tree root there, so I have to go check out. Get this out of my way right again. Hope you can get to here. That's why sometimes when some man book up on some yam at some place, why, you try to run on that side right again, because. Years now, I don't think I am, you know. All days I buy and I support the money, I sell the yam, you know. You see me, can dig it from around the side. You see, if you start far from the yam, but you don't go too far. How long are you going to dig in here at the ground?
Years.
Me too. I'm going to take out that one, you know. Finally, I see it and all right again. Try to see if I can prize him out. Now, my lips are stick with a cut and wedge behind the surprise him, but another case, eh? A long time I don't do it, so I go try to use the machete.
I don't know, try to say, I can take him out without broke him up.
I'm back. You got shit there?
No shake, yes. Why people, for somebody when you do it long time, you know, you're not bad. We can survive, you know.
Bumble
clap, one piece of that pussy. Yeah, man, this is a gumption. So people see it there. Long time you not do it. It not broke up. No nothing. Finally dig it out. So the key part now when you dig one yam, what you have to do?
Cut off the head and plug it up.
Bust off the head. See? Yeah, you put him back under some dirt. Nothing hard in that. So you know, so next year, we can dig that same yam again in my farm. And when you cover it back, nobody put too much stone. Down in there, you know, so once the land set back, all of that stone there, I go set back along with it. So see the peeps, this weigh about 16. About 7 pounds at a grain. About 7 pounds I rent at this. Gummy. Yeah man, so day work ended. See you back up at the camp, alright?